larger moon is being eclipsed by the smaller one. I can't move this thing with my bare hands. It's half buried in dirt and rubble. Let's see if this plate can be moved. It's an entrance. Could this be some sort of burial chamber? It's a roughly carved hole in the wall. What purpose could this have had? That's the cool little flashlight I got from the power room. There's light seeping through from outside. If only I could see better. Looks like the warranty must have run out on this light bridge. Just needs a little adjustment. Okay, so maybe it needs a little more adjustment. Things are up on the ceiling. What do I have that can reach clear up there? Disgusting bat things. I hate disgusting bat things. Here you are, Brink. You haven't been answering.
I was busy, trying to concentrate on my work. I don't have time for interruptions.
In other words, you want me to go away?
Those are the right words. Go away.
Project you're working on here.
You're not a scientist. There's no way you could understand it.
Oh, I get it. I can figure out alien technologies, turn the power on, work the tram system, adjust the light bridge lenses, repair broken door control panels, and even resurrect one dead scientist. But no, I'd never understand your work.
I know you mean well, Commander Lowe, but I'm not working at the level of ordinary human beings right now.
Frank, I'm worried about your health.
Don't be. I've never felt better.
Your behavior isn't rational.
What do you know about my behavior? What do you know about my rationality? No one has ever been healthier or more rational than I am right now.
I'm worried that these life crystals may have side effects.
The only side effect is the envy of people who haven't used them.
Have you used more of them?
Their effect on health and intelligence increases with each use.
What about their effect on sanity?
These life crystals are the most important technology ever created. They are the answer to everything.
I don't know what you're doing right now, Brink, but those ghosts had things they wanted us to do, and we need to get home. And you're not doing either one.
What I'm doing is more important. But I'll never accomplish anything while I have incessant interruptions.
Maggie's worried about you. Okay, I am too.
I'm fine, Commander. I've never felt better.
But we're just...
I am fine!
Maggie's work on data retrieval is going well.
Then go talk to Maggie about it.
With all your newfound brilliance, Brink, can you make any sense out of this?
I don't have time to analyze every meaningless bit of debris you pick up and carry around with you, Commander Lowe.
These light bridges link the spires. It's a lot faster than using the trams.
I'm so happy for you.
I found a bunch of these metal plates. When we've got them all, maybe we can go home. You remember home, don't you, Brink? Earth? Family? Friends? Food?
You're doing very well, Commander Lowe. By all means, go find the rest of the metal plates. Go quickly. Go now!
Shut tight and I don't know the magic word. When this rock fell from the ceiling, it must have cracked open an energy conduit under the floor. See if we can pry the cover off. That's it. Yeah, it's a corroded mess in here. Some of the connections have been broken, but it's not getting any power. This wire isn't metal. A transparent fiber cable. Silicone, probably. I'm betting it carried data. Let's see if we can get something flowing from this broken conduit on the floor. If I don't electrocute myself in the process. I should have been an electrician.